Good morning. Hey, somebody's awake. Not like last week, everybody's asleep. But you guys are awake, I can tell. Let's all stand together as we worship the Lord. Visiting, we love Jesus and we love singing about him, singing to him, worshiping him with our hearts, with our voices, and with our prayers. And we have people up on the front, on my right, on my left, flip it if you're looking at me, and they are here to pray with you and pray for you. If you have a need, if you need prayer, if you just want to see the Lord work, if you just want to come rejoice with someone, we have people up on the sides of the stages who are here to pray with you as we continue to worship the Lord together. And he is jealous for me. Love's like the hurricane. I am the tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions replaced by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how deep your affections are for me. Oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so. salvation by the grace in his eyes. And if grace is an ocean, we're all sinking. So heaven needs a like an unforeseen kiss, and my heart turns violently inside my chest, and I don't have time to maintain these regrets when I think about. This is the air I breathe. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence living in me. This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me, and I'm desperate for you. This is the air I breathe. This is the air I breathe. Your holy presence living in me. This is my daily bread. This is my daily bread. Your very word spoken to me, and I'm desperate for you, and I'm so lost without you. Desperate for you, oh Jesus, and I'm lost without you. I'm desperate for you. So lost without you, create in me a clean heart, oh God. And renew a right spirit within me. Create in me a clean heart, oh God. And renew a right spirit.
Joy comes in the morning, Scripture tells us.
Sounds nice for some of us. For some of us, that's a desperate, clinging promise. We are gripping to that. And I just say, believe it. It's true. Let's stand together. Lord, you're worthy of our applause. You're worthy of the praises of our lips, the praises of our voices, the praises of our hearts. You alone are worthy, Lord. You alone have conquered sin and death. You alone lived a perfect life as a man, the man Jesus Christ. You alone are God. All others are false. We praise you, Lord. We declare your praise here this morning. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you guys. Why don't you take a seat?